fight.
Alfred, I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.
Batman's acting weird. That's what I heard.
Laszlo Valentin. He's killed six people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham standards.
Thank you.
Please, make it stop. I can't take any more.
Pig, make it all better. Pain is just what is saying thank you.
Thank you.
Here comes the
You're done here, Valentine. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like God.
Pig is here to fix us all.
Show him how perfect you are.
Pig, make you invincible. Perfect and invincible. Dolatron, Pig, rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you down.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
As a pig.
I can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Come on, get us out of here!
Where are you taking me? Let it go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dollatrons are works of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes death worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken for Pig to make them. Too imperfect. They make Mother angry. Make Pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No. Not fail. Pig show you sick. Like to see?
You've got problems, Valentine. Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased.
Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you stopped me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Imagine the sickest nightmare you ever had, and you can't wake up. It just keeps pulling you under.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of them. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
ARKHAM Knight was just like all the other losers who tried to beat them back.
Do you still believe that you are God's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
to stay within range of the remote control.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not... they sent his little girl...
stand up to heaven.
Can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
I'm not surprised.
I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.